September is Suicide Awareness Month, an opportunity to talk about ways we can save more of the nearly 42,000 people who end their lives each year. By understanding the issues surrounding suicide and mental health, we can begin to prevent what the CDC says is the second leading cause of death for people between the ages of 35 and 54. In Florida alone, statistics from the year 2014 revealed that there were almost 14 suicides for every 100,000 people who live in the state. Lake County reflected that same ratio. However, sadly, Sumter County exceeded that number by reporting 17 suicides per 100,000 people. Suicide hurts all of us. Parents, children, siblings, friends, lovers, spouses. Such loss is psychological, spiritual, and financial, but suicide is also highly preventable. We met with the specialists at LifeStream Behavioral Center to find out how they can offer hope through awareness, prevention, and coordinated care.
We have myriad programs that actually address suicide. Some of them are prevention programs. Others are a little bit more in-depth, more intensive, like our hospital services. We have individuals that come to us every day. As a matter of fact, through our crisis hotline, we receive about 1,800 calls a month. And the calls range from what is bipolar or what is depression, all the way to I'm getting ready to end my life. We also have our outpatient clinics that we have psychiatrists and other providers that are able to meet with the family as well as the individual in order to determine what is the problem. Florida Link program is a program that we have been working in for about a year. The state of Florida realized that a lot of our adolescents and children would come into crisis stabilization units and they would be stabilized only to leave and commit suicide. There was a lot of focus on how do you prevent that from happening. So we got involved, and there are several components to the program. One is a care coordinator who actually works with the family and the individual once he or she is discharged from the crisis stabilization unit. It starts out very intense, so the care coordinator is actually going to the home and working with the family. It's somewhat like case management and therapy combined in one role. So when they're going to the home, they may find that there are other issues that are going on, family dynamics. The family may be doing without food or other types of things. The individual might be a victim of bullying. There's some trauma in their background. So the idea behind the Florida Link program is to identify those issues and actually get the help or the support services to actually address them so that the individual moves forward. We're also educating the family so that they understand what mental illness is and what suicide is all about, so they can be looking out for the signs and symptoms. So if they see anything, they know that they can call LifeStream and we're going to be doing an intervention very quickly. We're also working with the individual very closely so that when he or she has these feelings or these thoughts of suicide, what are some of the interventions that we can actually put into place? So they have access to this person 24 hours, 7 days a week, if it's needed. And we've actually had some of the children reach out saying, I'm going through a very low period right now. And with our care coordinator doing an intervention, we've been able to save many lives.
We here at Hometown Health want to extend our congratulations to LifeStream Behavioral Center for being awarded their fourth consecutive accreditation by the Commission on Accreditation and Rehabilitation Facilities, otherwise known as CARF. CARF provides accreditation to organizations worldwide which offer services for addiction, substance abuse, rehabilitation, and more. This prestigious honor represents the highest level of accreditation that can be bestowed upon an organization and means that LifeStream has met international standards for quality and the pursuit of excellence. If you'd like information on the many services available at the LifeStream Behavioral Center, just click the Suicide Awareness StoryLink icon on our homepage at yourhometownhealth.com.